If you're like me, summertime is one of the best times of year, but it brings up an important issue for all of us, which is sun protection and sun safety. And this is especially important for rheumatology patients. Some autoimmune diseases, like lupus or dermatomyositis, can be affected by sun exposure, and patients can experience flares when they're exposed to the sun. Also, some of our medications that suppress the immune system can slightly increase the risk for skin cancer. So for these reasons, it's very important to know how to enjoy the sun safely. First, when you can, try to sit in the shade. This is especially important from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. each day, as that is when the sun is the brightest. If you can't be in the shade, protecting yourself from the sun with sunblock is very important. Any sunblock that you use should have broad-based protection, and that means protection against both UVA and UVB type rays. Clothing can also be very useful in protecting against the sun. A broad-brimmed hat is a great item to own. Sunglasses with UV protection are also important. And when there's not shade available, one can consider wearing sun protective clothing, which is available for purchase online and in many stores. So to recap, the sun is great, but great in moderation. And we should all do some things to protect ourselves from the sun. Try to stay in the shade, wear sunscreen, and wear sun protective clothing whenever we can. And this is especially important for patients in rheumatology, where protection from the sun is key to keeping you healthy and enjoying life.